Starting with my first album, Charmer, 3 years ago, I made it a point to work with vocalists whose performances I really admired. Even though Jones doesn't have a decade-long career to look back on, I instantly knew that she's a true and unique talent when I first heard her endlessly captivating voice. I needed to charm her into a collaboration for Fantast, so I spared no time in creating music that would inspire her, hoping to light the fires of her imagination. The recording process was quite different to anything I ever done. I packed my Rhodes piano, drove down to a lake near Banff, only to drop the instrument into the water. Next thing you know, I was diving to the bottom to lay down some melancholic chords, right there on the water. While being at the bottom of the lake, I added some mysterious melodies shaped by vocoder effects. After a long swim back to the surface, being happy with what I had just recorded, I layered some tough house beats, the bass, over the harmony. Defying the odds, I was able to forge all these sonic fragments into a hyper-modern mix, which proved to be a perfect foundation for Jones' splendid vocal performance. A story and a song that I will soon not forget.